They will run when they see us.
Here we are. Chaldean, jewel of the East. Uncle Jeffrey.
God.
Have you heard? Emperor Hakan ruled his entire
home. This gate leads to Alcanus. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge.
Something tells me this will be an interesting journey.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
It's my lucky day.
There are illusions out there, mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. Foul magic. They will lead you to your death. I've dealt with these cultists before. Their traps are easily spotted. But my thanks for the warning. Be careful. They are very near to us.
Are you certain? The road seems impassable.
You shall never have the demons will face on your bones.
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Ironwolf!
If not for
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. Another illusion here. Cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lair and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Need more time.
We were ambushed in the cave. Help the others.
My brothers need us.
Stay strong! I want them to die while I
still wait.
I won't go.
But there's no time for pleasantries. Save my men. Let's go.
I'm glad you came when you did. Everyone, let us report back to the captain.
Everyone's a coming.
All right, man. Finish catching up here, too, and let's get out of this damned pit.
Yes, sir. Wait. Do you hear that? Another ambush!
Thank you for your help.
We saved a lot of people back there.
Awfully proud of that, aren't you?
You were a great help.
I just carried out the treasure.
Still waiting. I think it is time for you to know my true name. I am not... Now to find the Cassim outpost.
And hopefully there will be some scandalous women there to welcome us.
Look at that thing over there! Let's kill it!
Need more time. Not ready yet. I am so good. I astound myself.
I've spent months searching these deserts for the Rignar Idol. It is here. It is ruined. Demons! This place.
Need more time.
Kill them all. Kill them all. I only had half the power of the
time. Not ready yet.
It was all worth it. Everything. Now that it is at hand, I find myself filled with trepidation. Would you take it for me? What was that? He almost died. You weren't here.
I'm surprised you lasted this long. You should get back to the city.
Perhaps you're right. Thanks for helping me retrieve the idol and for saving my life.
The Cassim outpost,
known for...
We've been safe ever since the Imperial Guard came.
If you need a place to camp until the gates are open, there is room in our cellars. Safe.
The Imperial Guard will keep us safe.
I need you to... Here's...
No! He would never betray me! Strike her down!
Belial is the Lord of Lies, Magda. The truth is, he was dead the minute you killed Cain.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
The Imperial Guard will keep us safe.
We've been discovered!
Has Magda reached?
The Imperial Guard was infiltrated by demons? Or are...
The demons came disguised as members of the Imperial Guard.
I wonder what happened to my son.
Magda will soon pay for your death, Deckard. Still waiting. Not ready yet. You dare attack me? Need more time. Not ready yet.
There are many ways to open a door. I happen to know most of them.
Amis, is that you?
Captain Ravan.
Ashira.
Let them pass.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bulls!
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. I always knew it. But you never knew her. Be wary, Leah. Things are not as they seem sometimes.
Seize them!
Leah.
I'm surprised.
The god. This is difficult.
Everything worth doing is.
Ugh, what a stench.
That's not you, is it? It's certainly not me.
Listen, you must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Out here, is it?
Place to hide the head of a deranged sorcerer.
Oh, right, yes, that's all we need around here. More empty skulls.
Need more time. I am so good. I astound myself. Nothing.
me?
Keep holding back, then you'll never improve.
Ah!
Leah, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
I'm sorry to push you like this, but it will all be for the best in the end.
I know.
It is time.
I live.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Cool's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him-
You will not enter the aqueduct!
This can't be opened yet.
I can open this gate for you.
Emperor Hakan? This place has the characteristic stench of humans. Most disgusting.
So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
Do you believe that?
Yes. The more I study the footprints, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
Explore the Great Library of Chaldeum when this is all over.
See? You're more like your uncle than you realized. That's why.
Now, who would put a perfectly good lever down here?
Should lead to the desolate sands.
I can't believe he's stuck. Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster?
Thank you for... Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Were you named by your
name? I can't imagine why a jumper bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous.
And I am to believe that you are such a guy?
Oh, yes. I could show you about it. My family is never stubborn cold.
Still waiting.
If I had known the Crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
If you come see me in Chaldeum,
so you'll give away
I
your heart.
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town.
I need to learn the spell.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet, the power of your birthright could make you a god.
How goes your divinity, Cool?
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll rock this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. My mark is lying beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could have locked the door behind them.
Not ready yet. More time. Not ready yet. me? Still waiting. Your defenses are nothing!
Another wretched sunny home. So. Right bloody mess we've got ourselves into, I'd say.
Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Still waiting.
A complicated creation. I sacrifice.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan?
Beyond these portals. Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
That sounds like something terrible.
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. There is no justice in murder.
I don't have enough arcane power. Time.
Here's the shadow portal. Let's get it open.
Rodrum did all this to lock my body away. Very angry.
Still waiting. Of course they were. You had to be stopped.
They were never very imaginative.
Well said. Let us proceed. Hey, lady!
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers.
Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial is...
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
More time.
You have brought this wrath down upon us.
I never believed it would end like this.
Over here, quickly.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Leah. You dare.
Stop them!
I've got your back.
Intend to Leah.
Praise.
Day.
I can be ready to leave at a